by giving each and every one a warm round of applause for the success story so far. Well, it is indeed a very special evening because tonight, ladies and gentlemen, we welcome all of you at the grand launch of the power-packed multi-performance vehicle. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, it is indeed country's favorite, award-winning Inova, which is back in a more powerful...
Yeah, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It is my particular privilege and pleasure to welcome all of you. I have been a Mumbai girl, I began my career here. So when the marketing team asked me to come out to Mumbai to launch the Inova, I was doubly pleased to be here amongst all of you this evening. Thank you all for coming. And I must just say this, the Toyota Inova is not just the pride of Toyota.
DGM Toyota Kirloska Motor. I would request you to join Mr. Narayan on this side. Also, please extend a very warm welcome to Mr. Vijay Vasan, Dealer Principal, Vasan Toyota. Please extend a very warm welcome to Mr. Varun Somani, Dealer Principal, Shin. Well, driven by Toyota's customer-centric approach, the next-generation Inova is engineered to redefine the driving experience for all its customers. Now, as we all know, that Toyota has the ritual of handing over the vehicle from the plant to the sales team and thereby to the dealers. So, continuing that same legacy tonight, I would request Mr. Shekhar Vishwanathan, Mr. Sujit Rao and Mr. Balaji Narayan to kindly hand over the key to our dealers, who in turn would deliver it to our esteemed customers. Some of you have had a very, very long association with this brand. So when we move into our next segment, which is my favorite, as I come down, stand amongst all of you and pose a few questions and really exciting prizes. So just to give you a brief, all of the information we've shared so far about this new stunning creation and of course about the
Okay, I'm here for this beautiful car launch, launch of a beautiful car, let me phrase it like that. This is Toyota Innova's Crysta. That's a new upgraded model of Innova, and everybody knows Innova. It's I think one of the most famous car which is running in India, but this is an upgraded Innova, and there's a launch of Innova happening here, and lovely function is happening. So I am going to launch this new, brand new Innova with a few of my songs, and I'm glad I'm a part of this program.
And Pritam sir, as we see, we are performing.
क्या सॉरी 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 इधर हाँ वही बोला नहीं ये कुछ इधर तो पूरा जितना टाइम मिलेगा मैं इधर मेरा कुछ गाने गाऊंगा और परफॉर्म करूंगा और मेरा बैंड पूरा इधर है मेरे साथ काफ़ी बॉलीवुड का प्लेबैक सिंगर्स भी है इधर जैसे अदिति सिंह शर्मा शालमली खोलगाड़े अंतरा मित्र नकाश अजीज अभिजीत सावंत सब है सब हम लोग सब गाना गाएंगे और मेरा जो कॉम्पोजिशन है वो सब उतना तो टाइम नहीं मिलेगा कि मैं ओवर 100 फिल्म्स किया हूँ उसके सब गाने गए बट थोड़ा सा झलक मेरा कुछ कुछ गाने का
Good to have you here.
Yeah, pleasure. Absolute pleasure.
I hope we make this Innova, you know, sell more and more.
Absolutely.
You know?
Yeah.
I mean, I think it's a wonderful product.
Yeah,
that we
yeah.
Built.
Of course. I have heard I'm not such a car buff, but my friends who are car buff, they said it's just out of the world.
Yeah,
this
correct.
New one is damn good, and you should check it out. And all this thing. I said,
sorry to interrupt. The media friends have to leave for
another. Oh, okay,
so
all right.
We'll quickly ask you a little brief on today's.
Okay,
launch.
Sure. Could you please? Yeah, you want me to just say right? Okay. I think we're here assembled to have this new Innova launch, both in the 2.8 liter format and in the 2.4 liter format. The addition that we are making to the product portfolio is an automatic version, which was not there earlier. And I think that is going to help all those customers who were waiting actually for this automatic version to be rolled out. And I think that's the big thing that we have going for it today. In addition, of course, it's coming in an amazing variety of colors. And I think you've already seen some of the projector headlamps and the features that it has. What I am truly personally very amazed is the interior lighting, which is going to give it a completely mood up, particularly for the long distance traveler. And of course, to complete this evening, we have Mr. Pritam with us, and he's going to regale us with his songs to put everybody in the right mood so that we get everybody to buy this vehicle at some point in time in the future.
Right songs for the right mood, actually.
Yeah, yeah, right songs for the right mood.
And it is, as I told you, he's being modest, but my friends who have seen the car and been on the car, this car is an excellent comfort. I think comfort comes, they say that it's very, very comfortable. So I'm also looking forward to, I'm sure this car will become a super hit, as we say in film terms, super hit. And and I'm glad I'm a part of this product. And as I think it is India's most used car.
Okay, sir, and last summer, sir, I've heard that
Last question.
Okay, great. I'll be here.
Thank you.